What is ivermectin? How does ivermectin work? Is ivermectin safe? And is ivermectin effective against COVID-19? These are the questions I'm going to be answering in today's video. G'day there, I'm Jesse Crow, the traveling scientist, and after spending years studying pharmacology and immunology, I'm here to help you live smarter, happier, and healthier lives. So what is ivermectin? Ivermectin is a medication that's used to treat parasitic infections. For humans, ivermectin is also known as Stromectol, a prescription medication for the treatment of parasitic worms, head lice, and also scabies. For animals, ivermectin is used to treat heartworm, usually in livestock like horses and cows. So does ivermectin work for COVID-19? There's no compelling evidence to demonstrate that ivermectin is safe or effective for the treatment or prevention of COVID-19. It's true that a study in April of 2020 proved that ivermectin does inhibit the growth of the COVID-19 virus in vitro, that means in a test tube. But since then, there have been many small-scale studies all around the world trying to prove that ivermectin is effective for treating COVID-19. Overall, the results are very conflicting and inconsistent. However, a meta-analysis has compared 10 of the most promising studies looking at over 1,200 different patients taking ivermectin for COVID-19. After comparing these 10 different studies, they concluded that when compared to a placebo, taking ivermectin does not reduce one's viral load or chance of death if they have COVID-19. Ivermectin also didn't have any effect on the symptoms of COVID-19 and therefore just isn't a viable option for the treatment of this virus. So how does ivermectin work? Ivermectin works by binding to the glutamate-gated chloride channels in the nerve and muscle cells of parasites. When ivermectin binds to these channels, it forces them open, causing an influx of chloride ions, essentially paralyzing the tissue and killing the parasite. Ivermectin doesn't cross the blood-brain barrier, so it doesn't damage the nerve tissue in humans and animals. Is ivermectin safe? Ivermectin is relatively safe when it's taken as prescribed by your doctor. Common side effects include headaches, nausea, dizziness, muscle pain, and diarrhea. You know, the classics. However, many people recently have been self-medicating with ivermectin, whether by illegally obtaining human ivermectin or by using animal ivermectin, which, remember, is for horses and cows. Either way, this is a really bad idea, and it's very easy to overdose on ivermectin. High doses of ivermectin can lead to sudden drops in blood pressure, liver damage, seizures, and even death. Many people who have self-medicated with ivermectin in attempt to treat COVID-19 have put themselves into hospital, and some have even died from taking this drug. So in conclusion, currently ivermectin is not effective for the prevention or treatment of a COVID-19 viral infection. It's a drug for parasites, so unless you have a parasitic infection, don't take ivermectin, especially not animal ivermectin. If you have any questions about ivermectin or COVID-19 in general, let me know in the comment section down below. I'll answer all the questions. And make sure you subscribe and I'll keep you updated with the latest science news. Cheers.